There's all kinds of other cool stuff you can do with the data. This is a cleaned up data set where I took these extreme values out manually. And then I can run a scatter plot of today's weight versus last year's weight. And when I do this, I get an interesting graph. It is approximately linear, but there's some very funny outliers. There's a point over here. Obviously, someone thought I went from 0 to 200 within a year. And there's also points over here that indicate massive weight loss or massive weight gain within the span of a year. Now, I have no clue why people believe I massively lost or gained weight. But as a statistician, looking at the data is really informative. It tells you that even in the spectrum of good guesses, there are some that are suspicious of people who likely didn't take the question very seriously. So as a statistician, your skill will be to look at these data points more deeply and possibly remove them based on what you see in the scatter plot over here. That goes way beyond the idea of quartiles, but in the estimation of the mean, those phenomena have a massive impact as to what your final outcome looks like. So thank you, everybody, for supplying the data that led to this programming unit.